How to tell your loved ones you need help. Step 1. Bring it up in a conversation gently.
Hey, Tori. Knock, knock.
Oh, who's there?
Crippling depression.
Crippling depression who?
Me!
Step 2. Stay brave. Don't back out.
Well, anyway, I'm going to Grillby. See ya.
Step 3. Commit yourself to proper...